I think what CBA does is it takes your son and it makes him the best possible version of himself. By the time he comes out, they can go to other high schools and do well academically and sports and clubs and service, but I really think CBA does a phenomenal job with taking our boys and really making them the best version of themselves.
You might be worried about, is it a jock school? It's not, it's a brotherhood. You might be worried about, is it all about academics and stress factory? It's not. It's challenging, but also encouraging. I would say it's let them go, let them grow.
We've been going to that barbershop since we moved into the neighborhood 15, 20 years ago. I happened to be sitting in the chair next to Brother Frank, and the person cutting my hair was talking about CBA and my son, Sam. And they said, wow, CBA, that's an expensive school. And I said, absolutely not. I said, my son has already received enough scholarship money to offset the cost of CBA in just 2 years at university, not to mention the value of the network and the brotherhood at CBA.
That's what I really love, is the staff is fabulous. I love the teaching staff, I love the administration. I love that they hold the boys up to a high bar, and that does carry through into your professional life as well.
They'll go the extra mile for you, no matter what you need, if it's just a 20-minute extra help session or if you need to make up a test after school. They're always available. They'll always make time for you. You're their first priority, and that's something you'll probably never get anywhere else.
We're a Catholic school. We're founded to bring a Catholic education to the young men in the Monmouth County area. So it's first and foremost in our mission statement and in all that we do here. And we do these national reunions around the country, California, up in New England, down in Florida, Chicago, Washington, D.C., wherever it is you get those CBA guys in the room. And they span from the 60s all the way up to the 2000s. And within 10 minutes, it's like they're all back here in school, and they pick up a conversation like that because there's that camaraderie, that bond that all of us who've gone through here understand and are very much committed to and grateful for.
I'm an only child, and I feel now as a senior that I'm graduating with about 239 brothers. So it's a really great experience to come to CBA and make these new friends, because it really is a new start.
We hope that when our young men graduate that they're not just academically successful, but they will be men of character, men that are ready to go out into society and make a difference. We aim to graduate intellectually mature and morally responsible leaders for the church and society.
Whether I speak to students at Notre Dame or speak to students at any college across the board, CBA students tell me that they have a higher or an advantage, I should say, among the other students there. And I find that to be not an outlier, but a commonality.
And just as time goes on, you just build bonds that can't be broken. And that's just really, really good. And
CBA graduates have proven to become leaders in their industry of choice. Doctors, engineers, in technology. People at the heads of multi-million dollar companies have walked these halls. So the CBA education is a standard at which people know and expect and are confident when they do hire somebody, they're getting the best of the best.
So if you got here, you are already, you know, believed to be a qualified, hardworking student who's ready to take on the challenges that CBA, you know, offers. So I believe that you shouldn't come in here, you know, overconfident, but you should come in ready to accept the challenges that have been given to you, because it's not a handout. You have to work hard. You got in. And you're here for a reason. So I believe what got you here will keep you here. You worked hard to get here. If you want to stay here and work hard and do great things and go to a great college, you got to work hard, just like you worked hard to get here.